Julie Andrews, the Mary Poppins and Sound of Music star, has released her new book, Homework, a Memoir of My Hollywood Years, a chronicle of her life as she grew up on the stage. Now, this is Andrews' second book, and in this book, she chronicles her work on the classic Mary Poppins and the challenges of doing the Poppins flying scenes. Now, the book was also co-written by her daughter, Emma Walton Hamilton. And here at Fox 2, I feel a little underdressed with the Mary Poppins cast here, because they look fantastic. Joining me is Bert here. And so, Bert, tell me a little bit, you guys are with Variety Kids. You guys only have 4 more performances of Mary Poppins. What has it been like putting on Mary Poppins?
It's been a blast. It's been a blast. And luckily this year we got to do two weekends of performances. And we're going into our second weekend with 4 performances left at twohill.org. And we're just so excited to not have to have said goodbye after the first weekend of shows. We get to all come back as a family for another weekend and get to tell this beautiful story.
What is it about Mary Poppins? Is it the costumes? Is it the story? I mean, what do people really fall in love with?
I think it's everything. I think there's a lot of nostalgia that we all grew up kind of watching this movie and Julie Andrews, and to get to see it live on stage with a cast of 61. We've got 28 kids of all different varying abilities that get to share in this beautiful story. A large orchestra of 17 people in the pit, and these beautiful costumes.
Yes.
These are just a small sample of the multitude of costumes that we get to wear throughout the evening.
And how shocked were you by how talented these kids are and how quickly they were able to pick up on everything that goes into putting on a play?
It's incredible. We started working about 6 weeks ago, just on the weekends, just meeting for one day a week to get them into some of the big dance sequences, because there's a lot of dancing in the show, some of which I get to dance upside down across the ceiling of the theater.
I thought you were going to, like,
I'm going to demonstrate right now, right?
Yeah.
Can you hold my leg? I'm on.
He needs a little help.
And it's a blast, and there's beautiful flying sequences with Mary Poppins flying across the theater. And it's just a magical experience, and some secret flying things that you have to come and see and witness for yourself.
Yes, you have to. So 4 more performances. Again, tell me kind of the date and times of this.
It's starting this weekend. Friday is an early morning show that you can check out on twohill.org. And then Saturday and Sunday, we have 2 shows on Saturday, a matinee and an evening performance. And then on Sunday, we close with a matinee.
So. Has this been so fun? Have you kids had a lot of fun doing this? Yes, I know. It looks fun. I can already tell just in your costumes. You guys look fantastic. I'm trying out next year. I don't know what role I'm going to play, but I don't know if it's Mary Poppins or what, but I'm coming. All right, thanks guys for being here. You look fantastic.
Thank you.
And don't go anywhere. We have more ahead on the 9 a.m.
Thank you.